In Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, the passage most often asked for, especially at low horn editions, is the famous fourth horn solo in the third adagio movement. I will confine my remarks to that passage, as the character of the passages in the first and second movements is quite obvious. In the fourth horn solo, then, dulce is the key word. One must remember that this passage was written for the natural horn in E-flat, and that kind of mellow, soft approach must be imitated. In fact, trying this passage on the natural E-flat horn can do wonders for your approach to this excerpt. Helpful hints. During the solo B major scale, the first two beats should stay almost in tempo, while the espressivo sounds best if taken on the third and fourth beats. Also, in the overall approach, try connecting the notes as much as possible while still using a light tongue. Thank you.